one-man fashion show. Mansoir.
Wait, hold on. I thought I was the one-man fashion show.
No, you're just an idiot.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the Pure Professional Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing Maximum Male Models from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoir.
Sad that Mansoir used to be an inspirational underdog. Now his only focus is fashion.
Did you see what he used to wear? This glow-up is inspiring, Saxton.
Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
And introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
A man who has become virtually obsessed with not allowing himself to be mislabeled anymore.
Major chip on his shoulder.
Oftentimes, Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all heart.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Amsterdam in the Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Take a look in his eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
One of the most beloved superstars in WWE, Matt Riddle.
One of the toughest, too.
And introducing the champion, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. He is the Pure Professional Wrestling Champion, the original Bro.
Multiple accolades and main events in NXT. And he's also held the United States and Raw tag team titles.
Yeah, but perhaps his most unexpected accolade was actually becoming friends with the Viper, Randy Orton.
And hungry young talent alike.
We have the bell, and it's time for Fatal 4-Way action.
I'm gonna feel this one's gonna be big on the cover.
His shoulder back to the two count.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Straight to the knee. Mansoor escapes the attack.
Such an underhanded tactic.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Big knee to the midsection.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Nice amateur takedown. And you have to think at this point that we might see some temporary alliances start to form.
The operative word is temporary, Cole. Everyone in a Fatal 4-Way is in it for themselves, so it's important to keep your eye on the ball and not get too sentimental about it.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Thank you.
And he had Riddle scouted. Gut-wrench suplex. Will this be enough? That's it. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to get... Turn out the lights. The party's over.
The champions were glazed over.
And that's it.
Folks,
taking out the knee.
Oh, wrench in the arm, and then and a knee strike.
Able to arrest that one. Fisherman suplex.
See him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
How's he gonna get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Here is your winner, and new Pure Professional Wrestling Champion.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
All three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail to capture the victory tonight.